guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna be playing Resident Evil 2. Decided to check this game out because if you guys didn't know, it's a new Resident Evil movie. It's actually based off the games. Well, different than, you know, the classic ones from early 2000s and early 2010s. I mean, older ones are right. They just strayed a little far from the games, you know. Different characters didn't see, you know, Leon until fucking, I guess, the fourth movie. I didn't really like him until, I feel like the first three. They were alright movies. Rest of they were bad. New movie comes out, actually is out. Or, well, by the time I'm recording this video, it is, I think. I have not seen it yet personally, but I've heard it's an alright movie. It's not bad or good, but it follows really good with the games. You really need, from what I heard, you need understanding of the games to really, you know, get what the movie's trying to portray. But I think that's most of the flaws everybody has with the movie, but that's about it. That's all, you know, the characters and stuff, which I like from the games, especially. But, yeah, let's fucking do this. Standard's fine. Alright. See you guys when we're in the game.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Burger.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse.
A walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
Never seen anything like it. I haven't been asleep since that night.
Just fucking down, dude, calm beating down. His fat ass face.
You gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in them.
I've actually never played the original Resident Evil 2. Fixed camera angle. I think this might actually be my first time. Yeah, this is my first time playing this game too, so. Yeah, here we go. You know, I mean, I like zombies.
Oh shit!
It's right, dude. I just ran that bitch over. Come on. Fuck you doing, man. Watch the damn road. Wow. Fucking think this bitch is alive? I'll be fucking hauling ass out of her. Like, oh fuck, I gotta go.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Fucked up. Leon S. Kennedy. If you guys would see me play Resident Evil 3 and even I think Resident Evil, I have the Oculus Quest 2 if you guys want to see me play it. Resident Evil 4 in VR. I actually not played that. I need to buy that. That's pretty cool. But I'll save it for a video though. I don't want to spoil it stuff. I've never played Resident Evil 4. But all I know it's one of the best horror games of all time. Ooh. Looks like somebody's here. Cop. Haru.
That's weird.
Definitely weird. We're put in. Let's go check it out, Leon. Let's head inside.
Hello?
Anybody there? Something's not right.
Something's not right indeed. Fucking blood everywhere? What the hell's that noise? This dude looks like he's bit.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Just run into here. Let's see. Stop moving. Shit.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
It doesn't look like you know. Oh my god. Just pulled his fucking rib out.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Freeze, motherfucker. This man is not gonna freeze.
Shit.
Carl Johns has taught me anything at these motherfuckers. You dead? This man, he's not dead.
Fuck!
Die! Jeez, man. What the dude take like 6 fucking rounds? Jeez, man.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, am I not supposed to do that? Oh, I'm locked in here. Okay. Is there keys or something? What's over here? Oh, let's see. Alright, let's see. Through here. Key. Okay. Got a lot of inventory space. Okay. Got through here. Okay, and then open this thing. So, I'm gonna do these. Easy. Empty zone. We don't have enough ammo. Oh shit.
What the?
Fuck. Damn, I gotta get out of here. Run, Leon. Oh, shit.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Wow. I was not able to put the zombie down one shot. Well, I guess I'm not much sharpshooter.
Right? Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later. When we're safe.
Holy shit.
Yeah, there was quite a lot of zombies there, Claire. Felt that.
Come on! Get in!
Toss his arm.
Hold on.
Raccoon City.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know.
That's a good fucking question. I don't know myself.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
From Resident Evil 1, he is... Her brother is in, Arcade Mounds right now. To Resident Evil 1, when they're in the Spencer Mansion, of course. That's the intro. Wow, shit's just warped. Zombies took over the whole city. Is it Umbrella? Hmm. Oh, wow. Resident Evil 2. Wow. It's gonna be a fun one, I'm guessing.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at
the Raccoon City police station. And that's where we're going right now, I'm supposed, or I'm guessing. Yeah, for sure, Claire.
They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
I mean, they're all competent, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I don't think that just everybody would die or turn. It's blocked.
We're walking from here.
Ooh. Nice.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh, shit. Been swarmed by.
We gotta back up.
Holy fuck. There's a lot of them. What the hell was that?
What the?
Is it from earlier, the truck? Oh, it is.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
You are fucking lambs.
Hold on!
Oh, shit. Oh, that dude just slammed his head on the screen, man. Shit, you about to get a hurry up. Yes, it's leaking out of the car. Shit, open the fucking doors. Hello, any minute. As it just did. That was a bit of a run too, right? Holy fuck.
Claire, are you okay?
And the zombies surrounding my ass.
Here, not safe.
Go on ahead.
I'm good.
I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Shit.
This is out of control.
Gotta get to the police station. Oh, man. No. This way. The game does have really good graphics, though.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
There's a station. We're gonna get in here. We gotta run. Holy shit. Go, 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 go. Oh, I made it. Oh, God. Fuck that shit, dude. Alright. Let's fucking go right in the police station here.
Is anybody here?
Here we are. Main police. Police station. What's this? Terminal? Oh, cameras.
There has to be someone here.
Oh, it's a cop.
Not good.
I don't want to bite you, man.
Send reinforcements! East hallway! I gotta find that guy.
Alright. The map. He's on the east side. If we're here. So, where do we go? Is this first aid spray? Oh, cool. I'll come handy. What's this? Oh shit. I have to climb through here? Oh, fuck. I like it. I do have this neon. I have it all under control. This fucking zombie gets up. That'll be it. There's more ammo. Oh. I gotta combine my stuff here. Of use. What's that? Oh, it's a light switch. Is there anything actually in here or no? I'm guessing there is not. Officer Leon S. Kennedy, on behalf of the RPD, congratulations on completing your training. Your especially high marks are to be commended, and we couldn't be prouder to have you as a member of our force. Ah, shit, wrong button. Please report for your orientation at the Raccoon City Police Station, Friday, September 25th, at 8 a.m. We look forward to surfing with you. Brian Irons. He must be pointing. Is he the police chief or something? Could be. That's where it came from. That door is locked. Move this out of the way. Come on, Leon, put your back in. I did it, man. Check what's this way first. There's only one door. Fuck. I really don't want to open this. There's gonna be a solid one there, isn't there? Oh, first aid spray. Cool. Speechless right now. That just fucking intestines are out. Damn. Give me the chills. Look at that. Look how graphic that is. Oh. More heat. Felt it all, too. It was a lie. Three medallions. guess go in the goddess statue. You go underground. Go even deeper underground. Go up. Parking, and that's the way out. We're gonna get back. Shit. Fucking mess. Missed again, I missed again. Shit. I haven't played Countdown in a while. My hands fucked. We gotta go. You gotta go on. All ass, Leon. It wasn't that one. Oh, shit.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Okay, we staggered him. We gotta go. Not in there. Not in there. Oh, fuck. Just got double teamed. Get off me, assholes. Fucking. I gotta haul ass. Went the wrong way. Kinda cost me there. I gotta go. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Come on. Go, 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 Holy fuck, thing just got his head smashed.
You're safe. For now.
Is this the Iron Man's guy?
Marvin Browner.
No, it's Marvin.
Leon Kennedy.
Oh,
there
Marvin.
Was another officer. I couldn't.
Ah, thanks, Marvin. He's injured. Oh, that's got a, he's got a big fucking hole on him. I tried my best.
Does anyone know what started this?
Yeah, he's fucking whole torso for about half of himself.
Honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
I will not hesitate. That's your fucking shirt.
Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Careful, Marvin. Don't bang yourself up too much. Yeah, I got a knife now. Need a key, I'm guessing. Get the knife. Open up this, I think.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah, I bet it was. If the zombie comes alive, I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. Yeah. Ooh. Fucking his face is fucking just tearing away from him. That is a key, I think. Did that. Like, bent the fucking concrete. Oops. Zombies can't open doors, right? Record of events. September 25th. Returning the station to a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. While police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the civilians their top priority, so we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer, injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. I believe it was simply a case of snapping under intense stress. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. Few survivors are able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters, but surrounded as we were, it would be hard for any of us to escape this place. We're not sure if we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. There was another clash at the west side of the station around 1. 12 people died, and there's only a handful of survivors left. Everything is falling into disarray here. David Ford. Okay. Well, David, I'm sorry to hear that. Most likely dead. I do not have bolt cutters. You ho. Look. Don't want anything you're given, okay? Die! Jeez, man. You're still not dead? You're sure to be dead now, correct? Man, you just had your arm cut off. Man. What does this say? As I was trying to read this. Oh, it's a map. Oh, cool. I gotta know a little bit more. A little bit more in this place. Of course, the bad dude's trying to get food. Ooh. Gunpowder. I guess you could craft ammo or something. Yep, that's exactly what you can use for it. That sound just came to life. That's kind of screwed up. Oh, wow. Popped his head. Oh, here's his desk. Marvin Brass desk, right here. Dickhead. Come on, fucker.
Fucking hell.
I'm gonna get him. Okay. We sat him down. Hurry up and get over there. Stab the shit out of him. I'm not in the mood, Batso. Come on, dude. Are you dead? I think he's dead. Jeez, man. I don't trust any fucking zombies who are just sitting here anymore. Safe? The hell was that in there? I have no idea what the code is. Could it be? I'm trying to think. What could it be? Okay. There's gotta be clues somewhere. What it could be in here, probably. I would say. Operation report. September 28th, 2:30 a.m. It's down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo. 2 minutes court. Skirmishes. Drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phillips once suggests we escape through the sewers. Apparently there's a secret tunnel under this place. Left over from its museum days. It used to be a museum, really. I brushed her ID off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. There's no proof there's even a tunnel or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to find out what I can do about that tunnel. Rookie's first assignment. Leon, we're putting in a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key accessed is in the initials of our first names. Put the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure to get them both. Initials of our first names. So your first task is to remember your fellow officer's name. You figured that out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, might be a little work to get Scott to give you the straight answer. Blood. Be glad you're not here, rookie. Well, this side would be David, this would be D, E, and so N-E-D, Ned. Sounds easy enough. This one has Rita, this would be R. And who is this one? What's this one? Let's see. R and M, so. I guess I could do it, really, could guess it. R and M. Wait a minute. Initials of our first names. Oh, let's see, it's open this thing. What's that? High capacity mag. I'm guessing you combine it. This. I'm fine. Okay. It's locked. Still don't know what the safe is. Of course, this asshole comes to life. Storage locker terminal memo. Here's the keypad. The locker terminal is missing a few keys. It suggests that this person is responsible for this mess. Spare keys to fix this right now. And yeah, I guess you find keys and stuff. You asshole. There's no way you can break through this door, right? Okay. So do 102, 103. I can't do 102 or 3, so. So 101. 104. 105. 106. Yeah, 107, 108. What about 109? Okay, it works. The only ones I can get? I can't do these ones. Roll film. Some ammo. This isn't bad. This is a check mark. I think I can discard it. So you need weapons. You get a shotgun. I don't have the twos, so. It's like, what is that? A pouch? I'm guessing that's extra storage. Is that a zombie right here? They're only wooden boards. I think they're to block the windows. Benefits of herbs. Humans have used herbs to treat sickness and disease since the dawn of time. Explore these herbs native to the Arclay Mountains. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue have long been used to treat poisoning. When do you get poisoned? As for red herbs, while they're visually appealing, they offer no medical benefits, where it was thought till recently. It's well known that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten herbs' effects, but it's been discovered that red herbs can play a big role when mixed properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, blue and red herbs together produces a blend that strengthens one's constitution. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their ability to heal the human body. Further research is sure to yield more fascinating results. Wow. What's in these things? Some ammo. Yes. That's what I needed. Combine that for ammo. Sweet. 28 bullets now. The thing holds 24 in the mag. What's this do? There's a red herb. I can combine. I know what I combine already. Film evidence. So you can use this. Commemorative photo. I guess it might be useful at some point. Alright, I think that's where I'm going to leave the first episode here, guys. If you guys can see me, would you guys like to leave a like or subscribe? Good. Would greatly appreciate and help my channel out. If this performs well, we'll see the second episode. If not, I'll just really want to, I'm just going to go. I'm going to do the whole series this and Resident Evil 3 and play Resident Evil 4 VR. It's gonna be good, but so guys, be sure to check the movie out. I'm sure it'll be good. I have not watched it yet, but I'll see you guys next time. Peace.